His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
Everything's ready at my end.
No reason to wait. Let's go.
Oh, meant to tell you. Can't get to the circle through the mountains. Rock slide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did. Draw out of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten, that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vesemir ever hear you impersonate him?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Savola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamander assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
Been thinking. We gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow, never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in and scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense.
Go. Go. Shot. Hunting's almost a diversion recovery.
It's an art. Learned it from this old master down in Zarakania.
Save that tale for your next sorceress. Geralt?
Tell me about Vesemir. Things any better between you?
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Mm-hmm. Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way. Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear.
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There was a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Geralt.
Water hag.
Great. Last thing we needed. Cave entrance is just opposite, see it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only two boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp, hunting drowners for a crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Ought to ask Vesemir.
Oh, I have. Many times. Believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because?
Because it's my boat, not up for discussion. Geralt? Geralt?
Make this boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. I barely see the tip of my nose. Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Wanna hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
Fall off a bit. Sail's fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs. Right, almost there. Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside,
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old Speartip?
Speartip still down there?
Yeah, he is. Unless he's done us a favor and killed over on his own. Could come at us at any moment.
How'd the rhyme go? Old Speartip's a deep sleeper.
Wake him up and you'll sleep deeper. Come on.
Help! Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you want to do.
We'll investigate, just in case.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
Hey, little guy. It's all right. You're safe now.
No! No! Help!
Fine. Consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the foglets to take care of now. You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
When someone's life might be threatened, I'd rather be safe than sorry. Enough said.
Of course, the noble white wolf never abandons a man in need. He's more saint than Witcher.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy?
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.
Geralt?
bones. Pulverized.
Mm-hmm. Old spear tip's never been kind to guests.
Shit, too damn high.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vesemir.
Ready?
Oh! You fat fuck!
One, two, three! You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Wall looks a little shaky. Ard, maybe?
Mm-hmm. And wake old spear tip not stomping like that.
Relax. I slipped.
Bones. Pulverized.
Mm-hmm. Old spear tip's never been kind to guests.
We need to be quiet. I could do without a warm welcome from old spear tip.
Place reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice. Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever.
Surprise! You gonna live?
Probably.
Let's get out of here.
Wait. That's for Voltaire, you whore son.
Voltaire. Who's that?
Don't remember? Little guy. A scar on his chin, right here.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
All we can do now. Never made it out of here. Let's go. Oh, good to be back above ground.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
We ought to be careful. This is their turf.
Couple of trolls got you soiling your knickers?
Was bold and brash once, like you. Then I took a pitchfork in the gut. Peasant kid, not a troll. I almost died. Hard way to learn, but I did. Come on.
See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Mm-hmm. Never known a troll to do that.
Which us is to walk no more? The stops? East Mountain! Trolley Mountain!
Troll Mountain.
Hi! This Troll Mountain!
You talk to these idiots.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do. Thing three do. Sometime.
Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you to gravel. Understand?
Mm-hmm. They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death! Thank you.
walk throws. Yours goes no far more. Witchesses, understand it?
We understand it, but we still gotta get to the Circle of Elements.
Listen, but we... Trolls come know the Witchesy Castle. Rocks not there. Let him rock.
Enjoying this little chat? Because it's not getting us anywhere.
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar. We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Troll rock throw. Witchesy strike no back. Just talky talky. Witcher, good?
Only you. Witchesses monster kills. Trolls monsters. Yes, true is. No face, mate. We took all this. Use sharp back clubs leave here. Use pass. No grease. We smash.
All right. We'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want them now. Blech, lick metal. Mouth stings.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead. Wind's howling.
Think you might have missed your calling. If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory's shit. They only kill harmful monsters.
They threw stones at us, Geralt.
Whine about it to Eskel later.
Just a few steps more.
Well, we made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Fair enough. But save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. I'll handle the rest. How'd it go? Water, then earth, then air?
Phylactery's in place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements while we catch a breather. So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Oh yeah, used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Sense a good story coming.
One of the best. A couple of road robbers stopped me. One pointed a crossbow at me, and the other started rummaging through my satchel and made the man with the crossbow shoot his friend, then hang himself.
didn't have to kill them.
But I could, so I did. Two whore sons less in the world. Big deal.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard?
No. I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to Kaer Morhen.
We all went through it.
That's just it. Not everyone made it. Lots of boys died here. Boys taken against their will.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of Neckers. But some witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
Didn't know. I'm sorry.
Next time you wonder why I'm so bitter, well, there's your answer. All right. We've griped enough. Let's get out of here.
Need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
Witches is his sharp back club takes and home goes.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I don't need convincing. Come on, Geralt.
Right. Let's get back.
After you, sir.
Thank you. Hold this.
No reaction to dynamite.
Can we talk?
What about?
Ever play Gwent?
Of course. Even tried to teach Vesemir, but turned out he's just mule-headed. Why do you ask? Up for a quick hand?
Am I? Have you crying like a baby by the time I'm through with you?
Thank you.
You win. Ah, can't believe I gotta give up my unique card. Better your hands than someone else's, I guess.
No reaction to dimeridium.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
pathetic.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Still!
Kill him, strip him, then dump him in a ditch.
Ah! Ow!
This will pass.
Last chance to surrender unorthodox books. Grimoires and tracts blaspheming the...
How can I be...
Guts.
You've come to...
You're back. Farewell. You're back.
But...
Farewell.
Thanks for your help, girl. kidnapped.
Can't spread disease, theism, and desertion.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one. What can I do with
you? Let me see. So long.
Ah!
In a hurry? Right one. Taking a peek at my wares yet?
Greetings again. So, You got a job for me, an interesting one.
So long.
Greetings again, sir.
So long.
Everyone to
hey!
Me!
To me!
Go on, don't think twice, just fly.
Hey!
Go on, don't think twice, just fly.
What can I do with you for?
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Best wares this side of the pond.
Taking a peek at my wares, yet?
Best wares this side of the pond.
Taking a peek at my wares, yet?
Mark.
Oh, I remember.
Mind if I have a look? So long.
His Majesty King Rat.
To me!
Greetings again.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Let him catch his breath! Poor son!
You'll never learn.
Skin off. come to happen.
Oh, that's bad luck. Huh.
Last chance. What?
Welcome.
What have you got?
Thank you.
So long. Show me what you have in stock. So long.
By order of the Hierarch, whosoever conceals a mage in their home shall burn alongside him or her.
Any needs, Master? Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Not a headache again.
Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Why should I play this specialist?
So
I met you, mate. Back there in London.
Greet.
Show me your wares. So long.
Yet again.
Cat eyes. Mark of the devil.
We got anything for an aching belly?
Greet.
Show me. So long.
That be all?
Duty calls. Where you going?
They hate you too, Matthew.
Shouldn't let that refuse into taverns with ordinary folk.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen. So long. Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt.
So long.
Wild Hunt,
where are you going?
Long live the king.
Long live Excellency.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me.
Thank you.
So long.
Got anything for an aching belly? Stabbing pain here. Wouldn't have been belt since yesterday. Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
I'm lollygagging. Our world will burn! Burn in the eternal fire!
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? list. So long. Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Gep.
Listen. So long.
Come closer. whatever you want.
Wonderful.
Happiness will come today.
Shut up! Don't let up!
Piss off, or you still got legs. I'm bollocks.
Come to Papin! You're dead!
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.